Phil Mudd, you're hearing these accounts. What's going through your mind as someone who used to work at the FBI?
You think it's antiseptic. It's not. I talked to a terrorist who almost died because he wanted to blow up a weapon, a car bomb. And he was sent to blow up that car bomb by ISIS and Al-Qaeda. And they didn't tell him he was going to go blow up the car bomb. When he detonated, the car caught fire. It didn't blow up. And I talked to him after he lost a lot of his skins, his hands, his feet. I have 10 nieces and nephews. We're talking about bump stocks. We're talking about legislation. A child of God is dead. Cannot we acknowledge in this country that we cannot accept this? I can't do it, Wolf. I'm sorry. We can't do it.
Yeah. Oops. All right, we're going to get back to you, but you're obviously, this is so emotional. Unfortunately, it happens all too often, and as a result, people say we got to learn some lessons. Unfortunately, lessons are never learned.